I was very honoured to be asked to give the opening keynote address for the conference, and quite cheekily I proposed that I would speak about why traditional conferencing no longer works in the digital era. For me, conferencing is a 20th century, born of the 20th century, pre-digital and an information era. The purpose of conference is really to bring people together, talk about best practices, swap information, but now Google's become the font of wisdom. In a digital era, we are so distracted that you don't really listen, which is why my keynote was entitled, No Really, I'm Listening. I think it's not only just that conference organizers need to be more creative, it's also be more discerning. So you can't just blindly, even though we are in a digital era, not blindly embrace technology because it might just be inappropriate or it might just be wrong for the audience. But it's to get that brand of that conference. So not what do you want your conference to be, but who do you want your conference to be? It's very, very important to have that brand persona, because without the brand persona, you can't create an experiential conference. Today's conference is part of that. It's a bit of a double-edged sword, but there was a point of bringing everybody to St. Lucia to highlight the fact that you can do conferences out of a metro area, but it has its extreme challenges. But what I also mentioned was in terms of collaborating with different people and partnerships. So with tourism, with the local communities, to try and bring that flavor. Because if you look at all other trends, it's about collaboration and it's about communities and bringing those communities together in a very sustainable way. So this was a perfect example of that. And I think what's really amazing about being here is exactly the tactility I spoke about. While everyone's might be, you've still got connectivity, thank goodness, but you are also taken out of the environment in a very, very beautiful area. So that kind of feeds your other senses, which was another point of my presentation.